Natural energy of the United Nations, which is concerned with world public health. It was established on 17, 1948. These are the headquarters of WHO, which are located in Geneva, Switzerland. WHO logo was chosen by the First World Health Assembly in 1948. As you can see here, the logo consists of the United Nations symbol surrounded by a star. Snake or snake. Snake considers that so many diseases are spreading in the world. WHO's vision and mission. This vision is the attainment by all people highest level of health. And its mission is to lead strategic collaborative efforts among member states and other partners to promote equitable health, combat diseases, and to improve the quality of and lengthen the lives of all children around the world. What about WHO's main work? Prevention and control of specific diseases, development of comprehensive health services, family health, development health, health statistics, biomedical research, assembling of health literature and information, and many more. Health according to WHO is a state of complete physical, social, being and mental and not mentally in the absence of disease or infirmity. These are the six regional offices of the WHO located in different regions. Like in the African region, it's located in Brazzaville. In the region of Americas, it's Washington. In the Southeast Asian region, New Delhi. In the European region is Copenhagen, in the Eastern Mediterranean region is Cairo, and in the Western Pacific region is Manila. What about latest news from WHO? WHO has released information and guidelines on its website regarding the current outbreak of coronavirus disease. WHO is working closely with global experts and governments to rapidly expand scientific knowledge on this new virus and prevent the spread of this outbreak. Thank you, and I hope you enjoyed this presentation. So now I would like to ask few questions to you from this presentation. In which city the regional office is located of WHO in the region of Americas? What is the when was WHO established on? What is the health about WHO? What is the health about WHO? Yes. Thank you. I hope you enjoy.